All right, guys, keep going. Wait. If he's on this floor, then where's the headquarters at? Oh, right here. Where the fuck he's at? Is this him? I guess we take the elevator down. Man, I don't feel fucking fuck.
I finished my job for Spike. We did enough. If we don't get some more antis in, then the whole tower's done. I had to spend the night in a safe house. The sun was setting and I would have gotten caught in the dark.
Some sounds common, dude. Alakbar! Alakbar! I had to plug my heater in, dude. I don't think I'm going to work Monday. I don't feel good at all. You got for me, bitch. You got nothing for me?
Very bad.
Shop.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
I got a special deal for you. Water pipe. How much money I got?
Won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Shut up, Beats.
So, yeah. Why don't they let him go?
Yo, where the fuck do I go? I thought it was in here.
Outside. Cool with you.
Oh. I don't understand how the fuck I where the fuck do I go? Oh no.
It's been 3 months now. When would they let us out?
Why would you want to go out? That's some dumb shit. Rebar? I'm a runner, I can't carry that.
Finish my job for Spike. Hope I did enough. If we don't get some more antis in, then the whole tower's done. I had to spend the night in a safe house. The sun was setting and I would have gotten caught in the dark.
Yeah, I already know. Shut up, Beats. My room. Over here. Try to get this heavy rebar. Plain pipe does a lot of damage. I'm gonna sell this shit.
Finish my job for Spike. Hope I did enough. If we don't get some more antis in, then the whole tower's done. I had to spend time in the safe house. The sun was setting, and I would have gotten caught in the dark.
Oh, I like that. Reminds you what you just did. So, it's not a bad thing, I guess. It's good. Yeah, it's gonna be my last one, guys. And I'm going to sleep. Alright, dude, it's 5 a.m. When I get up, I'm gonna call Jade as soon as I wake up. Well, if she's up. Most likely she will, because she's already asleep. Where's that chop at? I didn't even... Things are bad.
Come here. I've got a special deal.
Yeah, bitch. No one cares. Shut up. I want that knife. Do I even have anything on me? No. Where the elevator's at? What, isn't it right here? Yeah.
I finished my job for Spike. But did enough. If we don't get some more antis in, then the whole tower's done. I had to spend the night in a safe house. The sun was setting and I would have gotten caught in the dark.
I'm gonna go out home and try to prep her head. Okay, there's still take three weapons. What's that? There you go. Yeah, no, okay. Wait. I meant to fuck it. Fuck. What the fuck? Can I grab the metal parts? God, I haven't been sick in forever. I gotta go outside. Oh my god.
I finished my job for Spike. Hope I did enough. If we don't get some more antis in, then the whole tower's done. I had to spend the night in a safe house. The sun was setting and I would have gotten caught in the dark.
Oh my god, I gotta take a dump after this. Dump and sleep. And then wake up and repeat all over again. Alakbar! Alright. What is beach? back here and shit for supplies. Damn, yeah, motherfucker. Bars.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm our identity and contact us immediately.
Wait, so I'm going back in. Alright. Bam. Dude.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Fuck Brecken. What's Brecken, Brecken? The Brexifilin. The Brexaheimen. Turn on the jets. 99 speed. Moment of truth.
Listen. Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
Deal.
You can't even walk straight. We need you alive, you idiot.
Okay, we're going in. Act confident.
Bitch, I am confident.
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Bitch. How you going fucking...
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Ryze. Yeah, okay, fine.
Fine.
Good luck, Crane.
Whoop to the
Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron, I'll be in touch shortly.
Mattis Beach.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Lorotrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died. 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
Think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
Most likely.
I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Alright. Reward. Oh, shit. Wrong floor. Wait, what is all this shit? No, it's below. turn on the jets.
No. Oh.
It's okay.
It's not this floor, it's the next one. Man, what am I doing? Fuck. Fuck. Jumped them. They jumped.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
Fun name of that song. I know it's a song. I like how these characters are Middle Eastern. Thank God they're all not white characters for once. I mean, I don't have a problem with white characters, but it's nice to switch it up every now and then.
Things are bad. Very bad.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
A special deal for you. Oh, shit. Big boy. Got these beats. Turning on the jazz, 99 speed. I thought I was gonna make that. Come on.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that antison.
I don't trust those fuckers. I'm getting tired. Yeah, this will be the last video. Come on. Bitch, I am.
Don't leave me here, please! Oh, you need to help me!
Thanks,
man. Somebody has to teach you a lesson.
Got you, bruh. You could fall and open doors all you want. I'm not gonna fucking go kill you. Don't need to. What the fuck? I just gotta hurry and get this shit done. toolbox. Hey, electronics. Hey, I fixed it. Oh shit, wait. Oh shit. Fucking jump, dude. What is that noise? Ooh, a saw. I can make thorn knives now. Problems. Oh shit! The fuck are they climb? Shit. Shit! Oh my god. Oh my god, I died. Wow. Fuck, dude. I didn't know they could climb. That shit's a panic. Oh my god, dude, fuck, that's scary. This bitch get up there. Bitch. Bitch. Ah, oh, cracked her fucking head open. Oh no, now we gotta fucking worry about those, dude. Fuck. That's something nice to fucking know now.
Drop before Rice is
news.
I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Where I drop?
Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard.
God.
Damn it. Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Fuck. Thank you. Oh shit, it's already at 30. Ouch. Whatever. I'll finish this. Guys. still gonna be a little longer. Sorry, I've been talking. I'm trying to focus. Fuck. Dead? Good. Get from bitch metal parts. $15. Shit else up here? Alright, we can keep moving up. Fucking dive. Oh, bitch. Fuck. Good. Fuck. Ah, my chest. Out of here, beats. Bitch! Get up there, get up there.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck. Okay. Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Wrong way. Probably going all the way up.
Grid, it's too close to sunset. You need to turn back now.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Yeah, come on. Oh my god, yo, that was so fucking close. Whoo! Gotta hurry up. So I yellow this bitch. Yellow this bitch. Oh my god. Good, baby. I can't tell where it's at. Yeah, boy. fucking airdrop. Oh shit. Fuck off now. God damn. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck off me. Come on, come on. There you go. You dead? Bitch. Fucking die, bitch. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, die. Damn. Fucking bitch.
Crane here. I'm about to.
Nigga, we made it.
Drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing Anderson, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Don't do it. I wouldn't do it. I'm not gonna do it if I had a chance or choice. No. Fucking idiot, dude.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Don? Fuck. Fuck!
It's a night time.
Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Fuck! Oh shit! Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh shit! Oh, go, 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 go! Ah! Climb, bitch! Ah! Oh shit, run, 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 run! Climb the fucking van, bitch! Where'd I go, where'd I go, where'd I go? Ah, not today, motherfucker. Fuck. Get out of my way, bitch. Crossover. Crossover. Nope. Bitch. Ah. Ah, bitch. Clearing gates. Whoop. Oh, shit. I can stay away from these fucking things. Fuck. Come on. Go. Go, 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 fucking go! Oh, shit. Ah! Fuck, how you get in the building? Ah! Oh, shit. A jillion power points are doubled at night. Escaping a pursuit gives you a big ability point boost. The longer you play outside of safe zones, the more survival. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh my god, dude. I never want to do that again. Oh my god, I'm gonna shit myself. Man. Motherfucker.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
You won't find better deals in better Haran. You fuck it, Haran.
How do you... That does not make any sense. That make
bad. Very bad.
How do you say it? Oh shit. Dude, that was fucking intense. Oh my lord. I need to go to sleep or I'm gonna shit myself. Oh fuck.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Oh shit. That bitch sound like some government. Oh my god. I'm never going out at night again, dude. So I get guns or something.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need antizin. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well,
no.
This guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Yeah.
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please?
Oh my god, dude. That shit had me so scared. The only time I'm leaving at night if I can get a gun. I don't know if they even have guns in there. Oh, yeah, they do.
Has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Race's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
How do you know when it saves? Survivor coat. Ooh, elemental throwing stars. Sound like something right up my alley. I don't know if it saves. I don't know how to save. How do you save? Let me figure this out. No, I guess it saves. All right, see you guys tomorrow when I wake up. I'll start recording again.